Hello, I am Ice Beast, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2. So we are continuing our war. We just really need to win a siege or something just to end this goddamn war. Hopefully we'll do that soon. Because yeah, I want this war to end. Once we win this war, we can begin another one. And that would be good. I did notice a couple things, by the way. If you look at our, what do you call this thing? Our ledger, maybe? I don't know. We're losing some sieges, so there's a rebellion up here. I'm not too worried about that. There's a big half-Sid army here that's about to win the siege. That sucks. And then there's a Biktashi order over here that's causing me problems. So what I'm gonna do is military army levies. What I need, what am I looking for? Mercenaries, that's what I'm looking for. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna raise the Varangian Guard, and then I'm going to raise this little band right here. That's 9,000 guys, should be enough to, just making sure I got nice units on each flank. There we go. That's a pretty good balance, and we got commanders everywhere. Good. This will give me a an army at which I can attack this army with, and hopefully win that battle. So let's do it. They're moving to engage these guys. That's kind of annoying. I wish they would just siege, but whatever. The Holy Roman Empire just seems to be marching around, crushing armies. 20,000 guys are coming north. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, what are you guys doing? All right, now 14,000 guys are moving north. The question is are they going to get there in time? 6th of June? 6th of June. That's actually going to be really close. They did get there in time, and they have a defensive bonus, so we're going in. Because this might win the war. We're going to get there on the 30th of June. It's going to be a while, but I think we can make it in time. Come on, army. We had an I had a son? No, my nephew had a son? Sure. Come on, army. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 19th. Stay. Yes, our army showed up! Was this battle that we just won? Yes! Fantastic. Too bad we had to break the siege, but we just won this major battle. Are you guys gonna accept my demands? You are, so. So, F you guys. This war should be over. There we go, we won the war. Fantastic. Let me lower these forces for now. We currently need to get rid of a bunch of land. So let's do that. Boom. 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 Just keep saying boom. Alright, good. So, we've gotten rid of that land. Now I just need to actually get rid of the domain, the demesne. Where's my son? Congratulations. I'm gonna give you... Oh, why are you Waldensian? First, I demand a religious conversion from you. Otherwise, I need to give some land to some people. Let's find a man who are not in prison, who are not rulers, our religion, our culture, is an adult, not from a great house. Hi. Holy crap, you're awesome. Besides the fact that you're a eunuch, you're awesome. So, oh, you eunuchs can't inherit, can't take titles. God damn it. You're ambitious. I don't want to give you land. Alright, dude, you're gonna get some land. You're gonna get, let's give you Tel Bashir. And then let's give you, how many duchies do I have? Only two. Okay, good. And then let's give you, No. Who is not ambitious? These guys aren't bad. We'll give this guy Ignatios. Congratulations, you are gonna get Eintab. Then I'm gonna get, once I have the opportunity, I'm gonna give our son. I'm gonna give him Edessa. Voss, did he just say most of Voss has converted? Excellent, so conversion is slowly but surely spreading around. Speaking of which, I noticed something interesting. The Golden Horde has sort of fallen apart. That's cool. Oh my god, Denmark somehow has inherited all of Scotland. Yep, Denmark has inherited all of Scotland. That is interesting. Look at this beautiful empire. Anyway, we're going to have to go to war with the Retinids very soon here. Just need to get my forces back onto my side. Yep, now I can give you land, grant landed title. You're going to get Edessa, include lower titles. Congratulations, you are now the ruler of Edessa. Excellent, my troops are where they need to be. Down you go. This needs to recharge, so I'm going to have it go up here. I'm probably going to actually use mercenaries for my war against these guys. This fleet can go home. God, there are so many things that could be done. I have a prince named Xenon. I mean, that's an awesome name, but you have no guys. Go away. Fantastic. Yes, I'm probably going to use probably isn't even a question. I'm going to use mercenaries. I have so much money for this next war. I just do want to let my retinue replenish just a tiny bit, and I do want to win this war from the stupid uprising. But first I got to wait for my forces to show up. Assemble the mob. The Danube is holding us off, but it's not. This little river apparently does not count. So that's interesting. Meanwhile, we're significantly weakening Venice, if you couldn't tell. This is good. God, my retinue rebuilt very quickly. Speaking of which, can I get anything? No, I'm not gonna. I only want Cataphract at this point, I think. Excellent, we won the war, we have this guy as a prisoner, we can banish him if I get some money, yep, good. We can sell this girl, we can sell this girl. Kind of sounds like a horrible thing to say, doesn't it? I mean, this game is a horrible game and the things it makes you say. What's that? What's this? Look at these things. Oh look, the Ilkhanate just fell apart. Sweet. Are they on, like, Gavelkind or something like that? Why did you just, like... Prince Somebody the Bold. Cool. Anyways. I have army rabies... The Hungarian army is still up. There we go. So what I can do is hire these mercenaries. Let's get some good ones. I like these ones better than these ones for sure. Ooh, this one's not too bad. 300, I get 13,000 men. Get some heavy cavalry, but mostly heavy infantry. I'll take it. Question is, will I be able to afford that for a long period of time? I think the answer will be yes, I can. Then I can have this army. Yeah, I love my wife. I can have this army move eastward, meet up with this army, and help me win this stupid war. In fact, I think I'm ready to just declare war. I do want to do... Whoa! Whoa! Ireland and England just got all jacked up. How did that happen? The war against was won by King Walter of England. Oh, somebody pressed a claim against England and he won. So Ireland became this guy's primary title. Weird. Cool and weird. This guy needs to like me a little bit more. There you go. That way maybe you'll come to one of my wars. It cost me a pretty penny, but I want you to come into one of my wars. Now that that's done, declare war, holy war for whatever gives me the most land, Trebizond. Alright, and then we can call in, you're not going to call in him. You are the king of the Holy Roman Empire. I'm not going to call you in. You've done enough, and the other guys won't come. So right now, I'm not going to call anybody in. Not until other people join the Holy War will I consider worrying about calling people in. Excellent. Gonna crush their armies before they can do anything. Somebody has entered the war. Who entered the war? Who entered the war? Did these guys enter the war? No. Does anyone see a flashing red zone? Did you guys enter the war? No. These guys entered the war. Okay. Good to know. Somebody else has entered the war. A couple more people have entered the war. These guys entered the war. These guys entered the war. This guy entered the war. This guy entered the war. None of those particularly worry me. This thing entered the war. This guy entered the war. This war may end before any of these guys can do anything about it. 12th of February, 19th of February. Where are you going? You're going to Kars. 20th of February, 9th of March. I'm going to chase down this army. If I can. Failed to chase it down. What if I... Now. 24th of March. 27th of February. Oh, you're definitely going to escape. Alright, let's siege. Siege some shiz. This will give me a border with this country, which means I can go to war with them soon as well. We're losing 10 gold a month. That is what we are currently losing. Assemble the mob. Excellent. Excellent news. We just got 600 gold. Suddenly that 10 gold a month doesn't seem to matter anymore. Yeah, let's take the 100 gold. Then keep pushing these sieges. The sooner we can win these wars, the better at this point. We're at the point in the game now where it's basically just a bully. Bully everybody around. Now, normally I would say that this would be the end of the game. Like, you'd have already won, except for we have a specific goal in mind, and it's going to be difficult to meet that specific goal. Alright, we've won the war. Enforced demands. That was nice and quick. Gotta give up land again. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know why that makes me laugh, guys. I realize it's incredibly stupid. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And then we gotta find people to give up land to. Search the realm. All this stuff is correct. No. Not ambitious people. Alright, grant landed title. You're gonna get, whatever this is. Chaldea. Alright, good. And then, you're gonna get... Theodosiopolis. And, finally... You're lustful, so that means you probably... And hedonist, because you probably have kids. But congratulations, David. You're going to get... Trapezius. All right. Fantastic. Let's clear all these out. What's the magic button? Shift-click, discard all messages of this type. That's what it is. And now I believe we're going to go to war with Kartul. Kartlu. Declare war. Holy war for Kartil. Kartli. The Ilkhanate losing this land was actually a big, nice, big deal for us. Attacking. He's attacking Georgia. That doesn't bother me. Let's see if we can win this war nice and quick as well. I got plenty of money to keep up this this without having to raise any more troops right now. This is really good. We still got 34 years or so to go. The biggest problem is going to be Venice, just because of the stupid having the way the mechanics work. What is the oh god, we're losing 13% a month. We need to push some holdings now. How many men are we gaining? 1,000 a month, though. Or 1,000, yeah, 1,000 a month. 13% a month. We're still going to be losing more than we're gaining. Did that increase the supply limit? Not at all. Come on. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. I don't want to sleep with these women. I love my wife. Didn't I just declare my love for her? It's really hot in my room all of a sudden, by the way. The room I record in, I should say. The entire thing's mine. The whole place I live is mine. I don't know, like, why I would say it's my room. But, yeah, I'm throwing away men. That's fine. I'll just toss this, once this war is over, I'll just get rid of this, brain work. I'll get rid of this group of mercenaries and hire a different group of mercenaries. I got plenty of mercenaries, but I also have plenty of people in jail, it looks like. See who I can ransom off. Alright, they're considering offers. Everyone else is considering offers from us at the moment. We can get married. The Prince Thomas of Ireland can marry my daughter. Matrilineally? No, that's okay. Who do you want to... Oh, it's this is the same thing. Gonna crush their army now. Some of the mob. Am I gonna get there in time? Am I gonna get there in time? 31st. They're gonna escape on the 31st of December. Yeah, I'm gonna get there in time. Anybody else to sell off? Sell back. Come on, let's see if we can win. How quickly we can win this war. It would be the first episode where we win 3 wars, if possible. Well, 4 if you can count the, if you count the peasant uprising. I don't. Yeah, thank you for the money. People in my realm must be getting really happy because they keep gaining land. Oh, I was really hoping that would, we all going to the same place. Yeah, I was really hoping that would end the war. But he won't surrender until we get to 100% for sure. It's unfortunate. I don't think he'll escape. I can get ambitious. Can we get ambitious? That would be nice. Doesn't look like we got ambitious in our old age. That's okay. Would have been nice, but it's okay. Who is this guy? And why do they have 3,000 guys? Whoever they are, I'm coming for them. Are they going to escape? Third? Yes, they are going to escape. Are these guys going to escape again? The 17th? 12th? No, they're not going to escape this time. Our holding in Tau, which was in here, is under siege. No thank you for the gift. Why aren't we fighting? What the hell just happened? Our armies were in the same place at the same time. Everyone saw that, right? There we go. Now we're fighting. Good, and we won the war. Fantastic. F yeah. Alright, what do we still need? Need this land from the Ilkhanate. Oh no, it's not even... It is the Ilkhanate. Damn it. If only you could not have been the Ilkhanate. Who are you fighting? A whole bunch of people. And I think we need Abkhazia. Right? Yeah, so maybe my next war will be against Abkhazia. Anyway, I thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. And I will see you guys all in the next one.